that is. What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Now, in this video, I'm going to be watching a League of Legends music video called Warriors. So I know there's the Warriors 2020 cinematic, which was amazing, and the music in that is very similar to this one, but I believe this version is the original. So yeah, so this was done for the 2014 Worlds. So it's at least, yeah, if my math is right, 6 years old. So I've not listened to it before, but the 2020 was really, really good. I thought that really worked well with that cinematic. So yeah, without further ado, let's get into the music video.
As a child, you would wait and watch from far away. But you always knew that you'd be the one to work while they all play. And you,
fast tempo,
you'd lay
tempo
awake at night and scheme of all the things that you would change, but it was just a dream.
Okay, so a quick recap on this before I go back to the beginning and try to break it down. Two things. The first one, that shot where they're in the air or in the clouds and then they're looking down on the stadium, that shot is absolutely crazy. And I love what it represents because, you know, they're fighting this team, they lose this team, then they have this fight like the gods in the clouds, and then they look down on the earth or the stadium, and then they come crashing back down to earth to fight this team in a rematch for the championship. But yeah, that shot was amazing. Second thing, the music. So I've definitely done it the wrong way around. I've watched obviously the 2020 cinematic first, and I've been introduced to this Warriors music video, and then I've watched this 2014. So technically the 2014 is the original, and for me they both are equally as good, if that makes sense. So what I mean by that is the 2014 is definitely higher paced, higher tempo, gets kind of straight into it, and that suits a music video, while the 2020 is definitely slower paced. It builds up slower to the kind of like the climax, but that works because that's the cinematic and it's longer as well. So I'm not saying this is better or the 2020 is better. They both are amazing and they both work for what they're trying to do. So I really do like that as well. Yeah, so let me go back to the beginning, watch it one more time, see what I can pick out.
Thank you.
As a child, yeah. You would wait and watch from far away. But you always knew that you'd be the one to work while they all play. And you'd lay awake at night and scheme of all the things that you would change, but it was just a dream.
Yes, this part's cool. I like how it shows obviously him from the very beginning, practicing late at night. Like he says, you are working when they were all playing, which is kind of ironic because you're the one that's playing a game. But obviously he's grafting, he's building up his skills. And I like this next shot here because for me, it kind of represents his journey. He's fighting now through his graveyard in essence, and he's fighting against these titans, these bosses. And as he's making his way through, he becomes a better and better player. And I'm not sure what all the lights represent, but maybe that's his clan as they're building or working their way through the actual ranks. Yeah, so that's how I interpret that. It's kind of like there. That's their clan. There's five of them here. There's five lights. They're making their way up the ranks, defeating everyone along the way. And now, in essence, they're at the final. They're at the final stage against the best team.
Have to rise above the rest and prove yourself. Your spirit never dies. Farewell, I've gone to take my throne above. But don't weep for me, because this will be the
go. So that's nice as well. So this is now showing, obviously, the team that beat them, they're obviously showing their success, and it's showing him looking from afar and his frustration of not being where he wants to be, not being able to beat them. And I just saw there as well, when he slammed the keyboard, the keys were LOL, League of Legends. That's pretty good. Yeah, so this is the part I was on about. This next couple of scenes, this next sequence is on point. And I just clocked it as well. The music, the actual electric guitar in it as well. Wow. But yeah, this scene where they're going through the clouds and then rise above and shoot back down. That is by far my favourite part in the whole music video.
That is crazy. Crazy.
Cool, and that ending is really nice as well. So they come back, they're better than ever before to verse the same people that obviously they lost the first time round. But I love as well how it shows, or should I say, I love what it doesn't show. It doesn't show them defeating them. It just shows now that they're better than ever before, and they've got more desire now to win the championship. So I really do like how it showed that. Yeah, the music video, wow, popping. What an amazing music video. And yeah, that kind of wraps it up for me on this one today, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it and got something out of it. And if you did, feel free to let me know. Please comment, like, and also subscribe for more content like this. And also, if you do subscribe, don't forget to hit that bell icon so you don't miss out on future releases. And I will be seeing you guys in the next one.